know I need to.
So he went make him hair.
So he's going full in. Yeah, yeah. He's leaning
go
into
that's,
it.
Go that's for sure.
Shut up.
Hey,
he's from Florida though, bro.
Yeah, straight.
Yeah, right. He's on that other
work.
Mm-hmm.
And he don't pay no state tax.
I'm making sure. I'm good.
Sorry, I just wanted to say I really love your shit.
I appreciate you. Thank you.
Anyway.
What you bumping?
Oh, nothing. Just stuck in the past.
There was a snitch on the block getting niggas knocked. So hold your stash to the coke price drop. I know this crackhead who said she got a smoke nice rock. And if it's...
It always feels to me like he hates it and misses it all at once. And he's only fucking 20.
You know, when I listen to that record, his projects are in Queens and you can kind of see Manhattan. And I've always thought it was so hopeful and fucking cruel at the same time.
You ever wonder if he'd trade that record if it meant not having to go through all that shit?
And if you gotta ask a question, you should take it easy on the coffee.
Me. I never sleep.
Why not?
You know.